Hello, welcome to Imperial CAD system. In this video we see junction command for applying on line profiles. In previous video we have seen we have applied junction command for arc profiles. In this video we apply junction command for line profiles. See, here I have taken line profiles, four profiles opposite to each other. Then go to start, shape, GSD. Select junction. Then directly select profiles. It is easy to select line profiles. You will get a perfect output. Whereas in previous video we have seen connecting arcs, we have used coupling points, but in this case no need to use coupling points. Junction at surface connecting all the profiles, you can see here. You can apply fillet. I go for edge fillet. I select these edges for smoothness. 10mm fillet is there. I give some 12mm. A surface has been generated. Then go to part, to add thickness select thick surface option, select the surface. I need 5mm thickness. Like this we use a junction command. See the output. I hide surface like this. Now we see two line profiles and two now we apply junction for two line profiles and two arc profiles. I delete thick surface. I delete this junction surface and I change profile. Now I double click on this. I delete here. I apply arc, exit workbench. I double click on this, the other profile opposite to that, there also I use arc. Go to GSD, select junction. I select this profile, I select this profile, I select this profile. Now problem occurs in connectivity. Directly as we here there is a point directly disconnected to the next point. It is supposed to connect to the adjacent arc. In that case what we need to do is double click, right click, create point, preview. You can see now, right click, create point, see here also you have to do the same thing. Coupling points, right click, create point, right click, create point. Then go for OK. Now you can see a surface has been generated with four openings. And go to part and add thickness. Thank you for watching the video. For more videos, subscribe to our channel, Imperial CAD Systems.